I think that there is some significant risk tied to him in what Pittsburgh might be. I think there is some risk that is not being associated with him in the potential for this Pittsburgh team for the bottom just to fall out on them. I do think that that is something that has pretty much never been in play during Ben Roethlisberger's career, and that it is in play this season.